Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. So my dear listener, I want to draw our attention concerning fearing of Allah for tomorrow. We will live this worldly life. What we do is what we take back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ya ayyuhal ladhina amanu taqullaha wa la tamutunna illa wa antum muslimun. Wattaqullaha inna Allaha khabirun bima ta'malun. Wa la tukunu kalladhina qalu sami'na wa hum la yusma'una. Ulaika hum al-fasiqun. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is saying, for you who believe, revere Allah, fear Allah, and soul should look unto tomorrow for his deed. Tomorrow we can meet ourselves in the grave or in the day of Qiyamah. Sayyidina Umar said, Asifu anfusakum qabla an tu'asifu watinu wa a'malukum qabla an tuzanu lakum. He said, weigh your deeds, measure your deeds by yourself before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will judge. Measure it for you in the day of Qiyamah. Look at your deeds before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will do that for you. So take it, when you take it by yourself, inshallah you'll be able to know what you do to correct it. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it easy for us. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala guide us. Subhanahu wa ta'ala. Assalamu alaikum.